Are you trying to find out how to check the air quality in your room? Do you want to learn how to test home air quality without hiring a professional? If you really want to know how to test the air in your house quickly and easily, then this video is for you. So keep watching. Testing your indoor air is a smart thing to do, and fortunately, it's not as hard as you may think. In fact, there are three simple methods anyone can try that I'll show here. The first is a portable air quality tester. You can take this device from room to room to sample air all over your home. The cost for portable testers is around $100, and you can detect a wide range of substances. Next is a permanent air quality monitor. These devices plug into an outlet and continuously monitor the air quality in one particular room. They cost between $150 to $300 and detect similar things as portable air quality testers. The final method for how to check home air quality is using a sampling kit. These are one-time use only, and you send the collected samples off to a lab for testing. After about 7 to 10 days, you get the results back. They cost between $5 to $30 and allow you to test for individual substances. Now, regardless of the method you choose to test your home air quality, you might want to consider investing in an air purifier. Air purifiers can remove many of the substances that pollute your indoor air, so it's healthier to breathe. Well, I hope this video helped. If you want to know more about anything we covered here or how to find the best air purifier for your needs, click on the links in the description below to view our free informational guides. Also, leave a comment if you have any questions and hit the thumbs up button if you found this video useful. Thanks for watching.